Yo, I'm doing another one today. So, New Friends by Maddie Noyce? I don't know. I'm sorry if I fucked up that name. It's called New Friends. I literally just saw it on the suggested videos, and I was like, fuck it. Let's see what's up. No idea who this person is or what they do musically. That's frightening. Aw, she's making cupcakes. What she got going on here, outfit-wise? Just purple top and purple pants and a little ankle bracelet. Okay, she's being cozy. That doesn't look like food coloring. Actually, it does. Exactly like food coloring. Don't eat for birthday. Okay. They're gonna eat it. Somebody's gonna eat that shit. Bro, she's fucking serious.
Naked pictures of your ex. Man, I didn't need to see that shit. Now I'm thinking about y'all having sex. Maybe you should keep it to yourself. You can't come over when you please. Just
No, Capucci.
because you have a key. You sit around
Fucking disgusting, actually.
my house and smoke. No wonder your ass is always broke. And
My house is fucking messed up. Jesus Christ. He's dead as fuck.
my best friend just got a boyfriend, and I don't hear from her anymore. And my other best friend just got a girlfriend, I don't hear from him anymore.
I like the peach one better.
We never get along. I think Drake got it all wrong. I call you out again. I think I need some new
Perfect.
friends.
So when I was in law enforcement, we had to do the dead body carry, like training or whatever. That shit's hard as fuck.
If you can't pay for your Uber here, then I might never see you, dear. Spent it all up at the bar. Should've put that gas up in your car.
Wait, why does she need the car battery? Why does she need the car battery?
Just got a boyfriend, and I don't hear from
That's
her
why she needs the car
anymore.
battery.
My other best friend just got a girlfriend.
She's gonna fucking make zombies. She's gonna make zombies.
And fuck this shit. We never get along. I think Drake got it.
So are these the two best friends that were assholes to her? So she was they didn't pay attention to her. They didn't like give her any kind of like help or be friends to her, and then they came over and ate her food. That's fucked up.
I think I need some new friends, new friends, new friends. I think I need some new friends, new friends, new friends. I think I need some new friends.
You need to help with the rent, the groceries. I would assume you could take out the dog. I would do it for you. And if you pause to think about it, no, I got a life too. Yeah, just don't respect me like I respect you.
I mean, you did kill them, but I get the sentiments. I had shitty people that took advantage of my hospitality too.
Had you hit my boyfriend up on Instagram, letting him know that you know he got a nice dick.
What the fuck?
Oh.
I can't.
What? What?
Pause to think about it, no, I got a life too. Yeah, just don't respect me like I respect you. And why'd you hit my boyfriend up on Instagram, letting him know that you know he got a nice dick? What the f-
Okay. Okay.
I can forgive, but I won't forget. Baby, I give, but I never get. Man, y'all really need to stop this shit. Damn, I'm really over it.
She's making Frankenstein out of her friends.
I think I need some new friends.
Whoa, that was a weird fucking video, but it was cool. It was really cool. I liked it a lot. I liked the story. I liked how creepy it was. The song was okay. It was catchy. It was fun, energetic, and sinister. I liked the contrast between, you know, the feel of it and the theme of it. And I would give the music like a 6, 6.5. And I would give the music video like a 9. Like a 7.5 overall. It was really enjoyable. I liked it a lot, and for this to be my first introduction to her work, I may try and see if I can revisit this artist, because that was pretty cool.